Ngarangatira ngā iwi. Tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa. This speech is a token of my deep love and respect for Koro Apirana, my grandfather. My name is Pākehā Apirana. And I come from a long line of chiefs stretching all the way back to Hawaiki, where our ancient ones are. The ones that first heard the land crying and sent a man, his name was also Pākehā. And I'm his most recent descendant. But I was not the leader my grandfather was expecting, and by being born, I broke the line back to the ancient ones. It wasn't anybody's fault, it just happened. But we can learn, and if the knowledge is given to everyone, then we can have lots of leaders, and soon everyone will be strong, not just the ones that have been chosen. Because sometimes, even if you're the leader and you need to be strong, you can get tired. Like our ancestor Pākehā, when he was lost at sea and he couldn't find the land, and he probably wanted to die, but he knew the ancient ones were there for him. So he called out to them to lift him up and give him strength. This was his chant. I dedicate it to my grandfather. Kau ki tara te ka pupu hanui a te moana ko ahau ko te kai e ke tohora e ke ana ki te tuara nui. O te ika. Ka tū te tipua, ka tū te tahito. O i re rehu tangaroa meha.